17, I know that I'm naive. Fellows I meet may tell me I'm sweet, and willingly I believe. I am 16, going on 17, innocent as a rose. Bachelor dandies, drinkers of brandies, what do I know of those? Totally unprepared am I to face a world of men. Timid and shy and scared am I of things beyond my ken. I need someone older and wiser telling me